Greco-Roman 55 kilograms. Thomas Lee, Black Fox Wrestling, this is your second call to Mat 18. Thomas Lee, Black Fox Wrestling, second call to Mat 18. All right, high school showcase. Showcase wrestlers, your quarterfinals will be coming up on mats 1, 2, 3, and 4. Showcase wrestlers, your matches will be coming up for the quarterfinals on mats 1, 2, 3, and 4. Your corresponding consolation matches will be on mats 5, 6, and 8. Once again, showcase quarterfinals will be wrestled on mats 1, 2, 3, and 4. Corresponding consolation matches will be on mats 5, 6, and 8.
Yeah, we got a couple guys wrestling back there too.
Wrestling on mat 10, for third place at 63 kilograms, Aiden Miller, Morgan Mitchell, Mason Carson, joining you. Miller and Carson, wrestling now on mat 10.
One person at a table, eh?
Last year,
he's got to decide if he wants to actually wrestle or not. He's either come back and wrestle or go to Iowa State. I know, I agree. Dude, did I snap you at Nationals? I don't know. Chad's sitting up in the stands Saturday morning, so it's like all the All-Americans, right? So that's all the All-Americans. He's sitting in the stands, and I snapped him, and like, how much do you want to bet that he takes credit for this? 100%
did. Oh, yeah. I saw all the posts.
He's got me blocked on everything, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why? I didn't know he was like
that. Because I didn't take it, I didn't take us there as a team when he was a true champ. Like a national champion, you know, that were 100 bucks
yeah,
for 2 hours to shake hands. We learned nothing yet. You brought your lunch? What a guy, what a, look at that, prepared.
I did not know, he didn't like him. He doesn't like a lot of people, though, so. He probably has.
Yeah, no, he's a dude.
Motherfucker.
You got fucking coffee.